We are here to do a little presentation. Listen and be blessed. Thank you.
Thank you. Femini Godwin.
Pray for Otter, Jesus the Otter of Faith. Pray for Ben, he was the bread of life. Pray for Otter, Jesus the Godfather. Pray for the Deliverer, Jesus the Deliverer. Pray for Godwin, Jesus Godwin. Pray for Faith, Jesus the best of all things. Pray for Good, Jesus the Good Shepherd. Pray for Luna, Jesus the Healer.
And she's standing like this to do all this thing. See money.
22 is 1 year.
Please appreciate my daughter.
Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you. Thank you. In my mind. Come down to the stage, please. We're very happy. We're behind time. I call another class. Okay, we need to bring to the stage Nosey 2. Nosey 2 for their presentation. Thank you. Nosey 2, come to the stage. Come to the stage, Nosey 2.
So in my heart,
transportation.
Transportation means movement of goods and people from one place to another.
What is the fastest means of transportation?
Transportation by air.
Okay, how many means of transportation do we have?
Three means of transportation.
Can we mention the three means? Of transportation by air.
Aeroplane, helicopter, fighter.
Can we spell aeroplane?
Yes. A-E-R-O-P-L-A-N-E. Aeroplane. Come on. I'm gonna let it shine. Oh, this little light of mine.
Thank you. What is going on in the hall today? You can appreciate them. Try your best possible to appreciate each of them. Thank you. Don't just sit down and look at them. Please. Thank you. Please, announcement time. Thank you.
Children. Parents, please give me attention. I just want to give you a few announcements. On the 5th of August this year, we are writing primary 5. These children seated here are writing their common entrance. Please, if you are a parent in the house and you have one of them seated here, release them on time. Let them come in early. Don't let them come in when the exam has already commenced. That will make them tense and they will look confused. And if you know you are owing the school in any way, please, they will not be allowed in except you clear their debts. Please, whatever you are owing, whether the teachers or the parent, the school, make sure you clear it before that day. God bless you as you do that. And we are having our PTA meeting on this coming Friday, which is the 21st. Of this month. That is the day after tomorrow. Please, parents, endeavor to attend. The time is 10 a.m. Let 10 a.m. be 10 a.m. so that we can deliberate and go on time. And venue will be this same hall. And then primary 5 seated here will go home with their mock results, except for those who are owing in any way. And then their testimonials and a little token from the school will be presented to them. So if you are not owing the school in any way, get ready to get your results. After this party, you come to your class and get your parents will come and get your results. And then the testimonials will be issued here with the gifts. God bless you.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you. Thank you. Here. That's okay. My ma'am.
Parents, please, I want to correct an impression. As you get your children's results, if they are not good enough, please don't write them off. A child who used to take last in this very school went to another school and took third position. We have had such for a long time now. This school is a competitive school. If your child does not have the position you wanted, check the average. And if that child has not performed well, that does not mean the child does not know anything. I want to assure you that this is one of the best schools in town. Please advertise us to others. A parent saw me at Mariam Market few years back and gave me a big bundle of, a big bag of crayfish because she was a crayfish seller. And I asked her, "Ma, what's the meaning of this?" She said, "Yes. The child who used to take 24 over 24 went to a secondary school in Akwa Ibom State and was taking third position. A child here in primary 4, in this present station we are in, left in primary 4 to another school, that child was always taking second to the last in position here, took third position in that school. So, staff school is the best, competition-wise. If your child is taking last, don't write that child off. Take it and then encourage that child. God bless you."